Did you know that Steven Hoffenberg, former CEO of Tower Financial Corporation, was convicted of securities fraud and running a Ponzi scheme that defrauded investors of over $450 million? He served time in prison before being released.